You can try a knee test or the